Alright, I got the alien power systems hooked up to the RC Hornet Cat Pack. My Y connector. Got the 12S capable BEC from Castle hooked up to the ESC also. And go ahead and test it out. See what it do to do. Program at ESC again. I think I have it on hard throttle start. Yeah, there ain't no doubt about it. So, I just gotta figure out what to do with all these wires and hopefully tomorrow I can take it out full speed on this one. Hopefully. If not tomorrow, then one of these days I surely will. Alright, y'all.